The community will gather to mourn another New Orleans musician. Gina Brown died on New Year's Day at the age of 59. Brown and her band Another Level were featured on the Louisiana Lottery commercials. They performed all over the city. They did festivals like Jazz Fest and Essence Fest. They did concerts around the world. Tonight, the Fillmore will host a concert in her honor. That event is set to begin at 7 o'clock.